A search and rescue member that's been covering the central Okanagan for the past 8 years said there's no excuse why people aren't prepared when heading to the mountains.
It's not hard. It's easy to be properly prepared. I've been snowmobiling for 24 years now, and personally, me, I've never been in an avalanche. I ride the big avalanche areas almost every weekend, but I check the avalanche condition. I think we're getting more advanced in our training. You know, our gear is more advanced, our technology, you know, there's so much on the internet for you to go and see before you go out. You gotta want to, you know, take the training, get the equipment, be prepared to go out in the backcountry. You know, this sled, these are $20,000 snowmobiles. What's a $300 avalanche course? What's a couple $100 beacon, you know? I think it was a kickoff for the media for this year when the two guys got lost in Boulder, right? Like, when people see snowmobiling in the headlines, usually it's avalanches. It kind of sucks for us, right? It gives us a bad name, a bad look. Like I'm part of numerous snowmobile clubs where we work hard to figure out how we can make it better, right? Like our club here in Kelowna, we have 16 guys that are on the list that are always ready to go help. It's not just snowmobilers, it's skiers, it's, you know, if people, somebody's lost out snowshoeing, we'll go find them. We do an in-class portion. So it's going over what to look for in the backcountry. It's safety as well, big safety with it. So it's not just look at a mountain and see where it's gonna slide, it's knowing before you go, right? 10 years ago, avalanche beacons were scarce. Only a few companies made them. They were super expensive, same with beacons. Now everything, there's so many, things are coming down, prices are coming down. So, you know, I don't see the excuse on why you're not wearing them, why you're not carrying them, right? You can't make it mandatory to take an avalanche course. You can't make it mandatory to carry an avalanche bag. You know, if these people want to do this stuff, be prepared.
Evans runs his avalanche course every year. For Castanet News, I'm Elena Kelly in Kelowna.
Find your next boat, bike, RV, or snowmobile in our Power Sports section. You can find it in the Classifieds button on the yellow masthead.